In today's digital world, you can handle your banking, shopping, bills, and even secure a mortgage all on your mobile device. This is very convenient, but also opens doors to cyber criminals. As technology evolves, so do their techniques. It is important to identify the main methods of attack to help keep you and your identity safe online. Employers with bring-your-own-device policies permit personal devices to be used for business use. Mobile device security is the practice of properly securing these devices to protect the data on them from being lost, stolen, or compromised, and it is critical to securing your organization's data. Because mobile devices are both convenient and portable, they are an easy target for attackers. Mobile devices are just as vulnerable as your computer. If your mobile device is compromised, the operating systems can be exploited, and network features such as Wi-Fi and Bluetooth can be used to intercept data, which also opens the door for attackers to use a device to force unauthorized dialing or SMS messages. Always ensure you use secured networks to transmit data. Another helpful tip is to disable Bluetooth and Wi-Fi when not in use. Now let's discuss how you can protect yourself and your data from cyber criminals. It is imperative to use the same caution on your mobile device that you practice when you're on your computer. Ensure you enable your device's security features such as passcodes and encryption. Lastly, but just as important, is to ensure when you are downloading apps that you confirm it is from a trusted source. Just like spoof sites designed to trick users into downloading malware or volunteering personal information, the app world has criminals lying in wait using phone applications to infiltrate as well. Education is the first line of defense against cybercrime. Better understanding of the risks and a little caution can protect you and your valuable data.